Hey guys, today we are gonna show you our tips and tricks on how to keep your dog's eyes clean. These are the best tips if you have any trouble with tear stains. So we're gonna tell you how to prevent them and how to cure them for good. So my number one tip for tear stains is keeping your dog's eye area clean and dry. So as long as it's dry, nothing's gonna stain. So the second you see a tear, like any gunk, like an eye booger or anything like that, you're gonna wanna wipe it immediately because that will prevent any tear stains. So that's the number one thing that you wanna do. Number two, when you do clean their eyes, I like to use like a soft washcloth, like a baby washcloth, and I'll just wet it down a little bit and then wipe around the eye. And they'll usually let you do this. This is if something's like a new tear. So this is if it's like wet already. If like you've missed a tear that is like dry, or like an eye booger that's like dried onto their fur, which that happens because you're not gonna be constantly wiping their eyes the whole day. Then I like to use coconut oil. This is just regular virgin coconut oil. You can get this anywhere. Amazon's great, or like TJ Maxx or Home Goods. And I take a little bit of this with a Q-tip. I'll just put a little bit on my finger and put that wherever the dried eye booger is. He likes the smell of it. And I'll just put that, kind of massage that into the skin. It's kind of like removing your makeup with an oil. Just massage that in to like loosen up the eye booger. And then you can go in with a wet, like a warm washcloth and wipe that down to keep it clean and dry. And that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed watching, and make sure to like, subscribe, and comment below. If you have any tips, we'd love to try them out. So share your tips in the comments below. Bye.